Hi, this video tutorial I will cover pushback input stream sample program. Here I have defined the class pushback input stream demo. It has main method. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I have created a pushback input stream object using pushback input stream constructor which accept input stream and pushback buffer size. Input stream I am passing as file input stream. Here I have created a file input stream object using file input stream constructor which accept file name. File name is myfile.txt. Content of myfile.txt is hello world. Then I have created byte array. Then I am calling read method of pushback input stream. And I am passing byte array, starting position and length. So what this read method will do is, it will read first 5 characters from pushback input stream and put it in byte array. First 5 characters are hello. And here you can see, the byte array contains hello. Then I am calling unread method of pushback input stream and I am passing byte array, starting position and length. So what this unread method will do is, it will push back the byte array content into the stream. So hello will be pushed back into the stream. Again I am doing the same read operation and I will get the same hello. And you can see, byte array contains hello. In finally block, I am closing pushback input stream. And this is about pushback input stream sample program. And thanks for watching.